Hello friends, welcome to our channel Enlightening Knowledge. Hope you are doing well. Today I would like to share my views on cashew nuts. Guys, without wasting much time, let's get into the video. The cashew botanically known as Anacardium occidental originated in Brazil, but is now cultivated extensively in all tropical areas, such as India and East Africa, and further I would like to tell you that amount per 100 grams of cashew nuts gives 553 calories. And friends, do you know that cashew nuts is also known by name false fruit and cashew apple and can be eaten raw, cooked or used to make a liquor called feni. One more interesting thing I would like to share with you, that the resin within the shells of the fruit is used as an insecticide and in the production of plastics. And guys, cashew nuts also are important in traditional medicines, in beverages, jams, jellies, chocolate and as dry fruit. One more thing, urushiol is phytochemical in cashew nuts, which are toxin in nature. Urushiol can cause itching, blisters and skin rashes. Let's talk some benefits of cashew nuts. First, prevents blood diseases. Cashew nuts are a rich source of copper that helps eliminate free radicals from the body. Second, good for hair. Copper found in nuts is also good for hair, helping it remain bright and strong. Third, good for heart. 3 to 4 cashew nuts consumed daily can lower cholesterol. Fourth, great for skin. Nuts are also a great source of proteins and antioxidants, thereby helping your skin remain healthy and wrinkle-free. Fifth, fights cancer. Cashew nuts are known to have proanthocyanidin categorized as flavonols. This helps fight tumor cells by restricting its growth and division. That's all for today. Hope you liked the content. Guys, must subscribe to our channel for more informative knowledge. Stay tuned, stay blessed.